4.8 miles, the distance between Alter and Centerville. It might as well be 1,000 miles, because in the last 50 years, we only played five times.
Five times.
It took two schools from Canada to make this happen. Thanks, Canada. Many of these players grew up as teammates and friends, but not tonight. Tonight is personal. It's about school pride and who wants it more. Strap up, everyone, because it's Alter-Centerville.